My name is Mich Miller. I'm an abstract artist. Abstract art has been a way to process things, especially in relation to my queer identity and my trans identity. Right now, there's a lot of bittersweet in the world. As a queer person, I experience a lot of bittersweet. Things changing in some places and not others, or good experiences that come with harder moments that you have to push through. Yesterday, today, and tomorrow, I am a work in progress.